nervous about playing this song.
Well, you know, it's kind of hard to play.
I give it up. It's a Todd Hoos guitar part.
I'm not used to the fingerly, chapperly stuff.
He's the fingerly guy.
I'm like the folky, you know, the folky.
You're just a folk man.
Like an Alsatian from the Appalachians.
Yeah, you're an Alsatian alpaca.
I'm an Appalachian
Alsatian. I'm the alpaca.
I'm a sensation.
That's where they have the turtle. We got a couple frogs right in front of me. Enjoying the frogs.
Some of us wear our frog costumes on the inside. We're all frogs. Deep down.
You are amphibian.
I am. I go both ways. You know what I'm saying.
And there you go.
Yeah. How long has it been? One song in?
Or not even one song.
Or are you flirting with you?
I'm done. I'm ready to
get it. I like to start flirting early. In New York.
Did Monchi Chi make it?
I don't know.
Monchi Chi, are you here? She's not here.
No, she's just hiding. She's scared. She's scared of my finger tappies. She was intimidated.
I kind of like this whole just me and you chit-chat while
maybe you just take a break.
Yeah,
a little stand down.
Can we include Scarec in this, or is he just going to speak French to everybody?
Whatever you want, man. Colonel, I'm here and at the ready for New York!
Holy shit! Scarec has a very special guest here this evening.
That's it! Woo!
That's it? We're not collaborating? Your daughter Coco is here. I haven't seen her since she was a wee high.
True. Co, are you here?
She's not here either.
We've been abandoned.
Yes.
She'll be here soon.
Say something incredibly witty.
I can't do it while the guitar's going.
Yeah, the guitar finally.
I was trying to help you. That was support. That was love.
Yeah.
Here we go. sang away through the boredom and pain. Occasionally glancing up through the rain, wondering which of the boys to blame.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
surfing some beach. Dave Hisberger, freshwater wave surfing.
Upstate New York represent lakeside, lake life. You know what I'm talking about? Wake surfing. That's my life.
That's his life.
That's how we live, dude.
Shit. That's on his resume. Shit. Freshwater wake surfing.
Thank you. did you enjoy yourself on that one, Shane?
Colonel, I was afraid I was having too much fun. That was the problem.
Yeah. What happens when you have too much fun? Is there like a physiological...
You need to take a little break.
Is that really what it is?
Yep, it's a biological genetic phenomenon. It's my...
Explain it in scientific terms.
I'm what's known as an ectomorphic cephalopod. That means that if you get too salty with me, I shrivel up.
Oh, I promise not to get too salty with you.
Shrivel up like a Chinese man's noodles.
Easy now.
Noodles.
Easy.
Noodles. What? That's what happens. Listen, you asked. Don't be. You gotta be ready for what I'm
saying. Oh, I'm ready.
If you ask me to talk, yeah, I'm gonna talk. Okay.
Well, these are your people. These are the people.
Which ones are with you? The front of your people. All y'all are people. Except that one guy there, dude. That dude freaks me out. But everyone else, down. You know what I'm saying? Meet me in the hotel room. Okay? Room 355. I'll be there. Colonel and I will be there.
I'm not gonna be there.
We're starting our only
thing. I'm going fishing with old Dean and Wayne tomorrow.
You told me we were going to start our OnlyFans at the hotel room. Gosh darn it. What does Mickey D have that I don't have?
Oh, there's lots of things.
Oh, God.
Lots of things.
Okay. Well, there's a shop for that.
So. There's a song. We're going to play a song I didn't even notice. We're going to play.
I'm ready.
Thank you. Shatter?
Colonel, what's about to happen?
Oh, what's about to happen?
I'm getting a little nervous about it.
Yeah, well.
Thank you. We live in the world where all you have to do is sit around and drink.
Thank you.
just right.